Greetings and salutations, Mass Effect enthusiast. Welcome back to the final part. Wow. Well, I wouldn't say final. We're in the final section. I guess that was a misnomer, I guess. We're either in the final part, or this is going to be another part after this. Either way, there's no more Mass Effect after this. Alright, let's biggity bounce! Alright, Team Mako! Let's move them up! Where the Mako failed, the Big Iron will succeed! With the Big Iron on his hip.
Anybody know how the hell we're supposed to take down a destroyer with tanks?
Phanix missiles can do a fuck ton of damage.
If you say so, cut the chatter. You heard the Admiral. Now retreat.
Thanks. Where are you? Are you? Oh, right in the butt cheeks. Alright, let's take back London. Holy shit. I saw that. Oh, smeg. Don't you do it. Oh shit, dicks. Yeah! Oh, suck a dick. Here you go. Yeep!
We're taking heavy fire from the second story. Request assistance.
We'll try to clear the building.
We'll work on it. Don't expect miracles here, love. Oh no.
Understood.
Oh no, 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 no.
Right away.
That's one, and oh, that was fairly easy.
I'm on it.
Anything about here? Nope. All right, let's move on up. I'm fairly certain there's gonna be one more video after this. It depends on the time.
Damn it! Kale Company's being rooted.
You got it!
Charlie Company's been taken out!
Ha ha!
Thanks! We're moving again.
Okay, medkit. Nice. Nice. Ah!
Alright, people. Eyes peeled. The buildings will give us some cover, but it gives them a place to hide.
Roger that.
Oh, this is the right way. I was wondering if this was like a... like there was some kind of loot or something. Oh! Well, I wouldn't give for a time machine right now.
This is Echo Company. There's not enough room to maneuver the tanks in here.
Backtrack if you have to. I'll find another route ASAP.
Acknowledged.
Smeg! Oh shit. That's the rat night out with.
Oh no.
Jesus Christ. No, oh, bucket. That is not a location, soldier! I had to go in as I heard the noise. Eep. Will you just simply bugger off?
Christ, that destroyer is huge. Hold your position. The rest of Hammer is still en route.
Aha! Ooh, shiny. Okay, I think we're clear. Press on ahead now. Fuck my life.
The destroyer spotted us. We're prepping Phanix missiles. Hold your fire. You won't do anything but piss it off. Roger that. But we may have no choice. Understood.
Piss off. There we go. Fuck off. Ha ha! I don't know why I'm saying ha ha for. I guess this is the way to go.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
Oh, gravity grenades would be so useful right now. Or a Groove Matron.
Lost contact with Golf. All companies prep Phoenix missiles. Be ready, people.
My. Get. Oh. My. Country. And my planet.
How are we supposed to take that thing?
Then my solar system. Well, you get the point, just die. Ah, shite. No, no. You gotta get down here. Okay. I'm still the king of suicide missions. What? There's nothing here. I'm not gonna lie, I'm incredibly nervous right now. Yeah, I think this is the way.
Damn, on the way.
Oh, fuck my life! Fuck, fuck, motherfucker! Piss off! You bloody blighter! Will you simply bugger off? Boomstick!
They're coming in behind us! They're coming from everywhere! Going for
I generally forgot I had the boomstick. Alright then. Bleak. I detect a cutscene. Oh dear.
All units, open fire!
Holy shit! I don't think they're making out the cutscene. Run! Run! Fucking run! Hey, cannibal! Meet Boomstick. Boomstick, say hi. Even when I wasn't looking. How cute, you think you're a threat. Haha!
There's the artillery.
But the company's been wiped out!
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
Yes, I hear you, bud.
Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Working on it. Beep-bop, boop.
That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting
systems. I think it
sees
us.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are!
Can that thing see me? Let's just hope it doesn't. Oh boy. Here comes the hipsters! Why did I prematurely fired? Yayee! Oh, hell. I think it sees us.
Understood.
Shit dicks, shit dicks, shit dicks. Ha-ha! Okay. I think I need to stop fucking around. Come here, come here. Yeah! Okay. That is setting off my anxiety. I will save that. That looks useful.
But they destroyed our trucks. Overwhelmed our position. You left flag.
Damn it.
They're headed your way. Sorry, sir.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up! We've got more incoming!
Watch our left flank!
Boop. I didn't mean to piss him off! Nice, Reaper! Reaper! Please stop! Oh no, 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 fuck off! Yeah, yeah, I see you. Thank you, Garrus.
Will do.
Oh shit. No. Yes! Haha! Headshot. Come on!
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Awesome!
You heard it. Back to the truck, people.
Alright, Mr. Reaper. Say hello to Thanach missiles. Ha ha! Say hello to human ingenuity!
Firing!
Firing me, cannon! What?
Did it hit?
What the fuck?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
So, we gotta
and
miss
we
it all.
We haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
So we really do have to piss it off.
Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting.
Oh joy.
Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Keela, how can there be more of them?
Hold on, everyone.
We're screwed.
We can do this.
I certainly hope so.
Here they come.
Hello, Mr. Oh boy, I don't know what I'm screaming at. The fact that it's a fucking brute, all the fellas are Reaper in my fucking face.
Understood.
Oh, I think there's another.
Affirmative.
There's another. Oh shit, dicks. Yes. Spamming grenades? Fuck my life! No!
On the double!
Boomstick! No, no, there's another. Right. Oh boy. Oh my god, no more! Oh my god, how can there be more? Run! Oh, fuck my life. Now what? Please tell me that damages the others. Oh my god, it's literally above me. Oh great! Now we're dealing with that. Come on!
Understood.
You have no soul! Come on, bring it! Turn it to Loot Goblin, baby! Woo!
Will do!
Keep the fire up, guys! Working on it! Firing everything! Come on! Bring it, you oversized tick!
Firing!
Firing main cannon! Woo! Yes!
It's going down! Hit him with everything you've got!
Come on! Take him down! I'll see you in hell!
Nice work.
Yes.
Shepard.
Fantastic work, everyone. Location.
Roger that.
Shepard. Over here.
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
Harbinger.
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody.
I actually kind of hope that Major Coates becomes the new protagonist in the next game. I actually hope that. From what I know about him, he is pretty cool. Whoa! Gotta make this count. It's all or nothing now.
I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move. Protect it at all costs. Everyone, this is it.
Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
Let's hope my plot armor is not strong enough to deal with this. No matter what, I'm proud of all of us. I mean, if we made it this far,
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Feels like this fight's always been ours to finish.
I guess it is ending now.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Oh, crap!
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Duh. I believe we have the strategy, one of my favorite techniques here. It's passed down to my family from generation to generation. It's called RUN! Fuck! Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! Oh no! Run! Tally! Garrus! Guys!
Normandy, do you copy? I need an evac, right now!
Joker, get the fuck here now! We have fucking wounded! Get here!
Come on! Here, take her!
Shepard!
Garrus, protect her!
Get out of here!
I can't stay behind.
Don't argue with me, Tally.
Don't leave me behind.
No.
I need you to make it out of here alive, Tally. Get back to Rannik. Build yourself a home.
They have a home. Come back to me.
You're right, you big bastard. Go! Oh shit! Joker, get out of there. Now! Over here, you big bastard! Oh, why did I say that? Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I had to open my mouth. Oh, shit!
God. They're all gone.
Did we get anyone to the beam?
Negative. Our entire force was decimated. It's too much. We need to regroup.
Everything hurts. Ha ha ha. Bastard thought I was dead. That's not untrue. Okay. Come on. Bring it. Oh, whoa. He's spazzing out. Oh, get up, Shep. Come on. Achievement unlocked. Patriot. Make the final assault. Come on, get out of there, guys. Come on.
Holy shit, you did it. This is the Admiral. We
We've got reports that someone made it to the Citadel. We need to give them time to get those arms open. All fleets converge on the Crucible. Protect it at all costs.
The fucking Keepers? Get the fuck off my helmet! Oh, that is a lot of bodies. Ah! Ouch.
Shepard. Shepard.
Anderson. You up here too?
Like I'm in hell.
You okay?
I've been better.
I feel like death.
Nothing more than a few shots of Kodo can't fix.
It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the Collector base.
Makes sense.
Hooray.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
I bloody hope not.
Sure. They round them up on Earth, then send the people up here to be processed.
Goddamn abomination. They keep moving. The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better. The tubes don't go on forever. But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
I hate to be that guy, but the next part has to be the next and final part of this. Oh, Jesus. This has been one fucking hell of a journey, and we're now making the final push. Next video is basically going to be coming immediately, so like, comment, and subscribe, everyone. We're in the endgame, for real. We are in the final episode. See you in the next video, folks. Laters! Or in literal seconds, depending how I do this.